The Goth question of the week is, do you believe that being a social outcast, whether it be self-imposed or imposed by others, is a prerequisite for understanding the Gothic mentality? Not enjoying the fashion, not talking about that, but simply having the mindset. Thank you.